Hello, you are watching Rotary Ukraine News. Tatiana Tsvilaya is working in the studio. Most important news at the beginning of the news release. The third round of polio vaccination begins on the 25th of January. Ukraine must return the polio-free country status. Rotary Ukraine News are at Rotary Global Portal. Watch us on Rotary Media coverage. Protecting Children's Hearts – the new project of Rotary Club Kyiv City. More details in seconds. Rotary Ukraine News team received good news a few days ago. The special news release dedicated to the most ambitious Rotary project, the fight against polio, is available on the Rotary media coverage. We thank the Rotary International leadership and all Rotarians for support, and expect further cooperation in the main events coverage of Rotary life in Ukraine. You can watch the special Rotary Ukraine news release at the Rotary media coverage portal by the link under this video. The third round of polio vaccination starts in Ukraine on the 25th of January. Three-tour immunization takes place in response to the outbreak of a dangerous disease. There was no polio in the country for almost 20 years. The third round of vaccination will last for 2 weeks and must cover children in the age under 10 years. In preparation for this important event, Rotarians seek to convince the parents that the vaccine is the only protection against polio. We put the children in the mortal danger while refusing vaccination. Direct speech of next.
The situation is very complicated today. Maybe someone doesn't understand it. I can confirm as a doctor that such a situation as we have now developed with the children vaccination, especially vaccination against polio, is very dangerous for our children's lives. We win to see complex and severe infections that lead to the children's death in our daily lives. We forgot about them. Now we came to that point where we see children's infections, which we haven't seen for many years. There are many reasons for such situation. It is funding shortage, lack of vaccines purchasing for the past few years, and some information war that occurred in the media, in the internet, and which unfortunately is believed by parents. I see an exit in honest raising among the public. Children's parents need to know how dangerous the situation without children vaccination. They need to know that the vaccine is the safest thing among the many medications that are used worldwide. I want every parent to find a doctor or nurse which they trust and receive the information from them about the safety and necessity of vaccines. Then they would take their child, come to the hospital and vaccinate their child.
The roundtable on fight against polio in Ukraine will take place in Uzhgorod on the 21st of January. The meeting will be provided in the framework of the project Stop Polio Ukraine. Doctors, representatives of public organizations, parents, educators and journalists are invited to the conversation.
I would like people to become guided by reason and experience that has been accumulated in the world and in Ukraine. 20 years ago, the same mass children vaccination was held. Ukraine didn't hear about the polio for 20 years. Who prevents us to repeat the event again and forget about the polio problem for years? My wish is that our event will take part to bring it to life.
Service above self. This slogan is not only the Rotary official motto, it's spiritual credo of every Rotarian. Yana Tansura knows the answers to the questions when and how Rotary community elected its main motto. The hidden history of Rotary continues our program immediately after the ads.
Rotarian, official Ukrainian magazine of District 2230. Rotary function in Ukraine and in all corners of the globe. Discover the world of Rotary. Multimedia publishing by the link under the video.
This close to making history.
Of all Wentinti.
We are this close. Mosek.
We are this close.
We are this close.
This close to changing the world. We are this close to making sure no child suffers a crippling disease
ever again.
We are this close to making history.
We are this close to ending polio.
Because we are this close to ending polio.
We are this close to ending polio.
We are this close
to changing the world.
This close.
All we need is you.
Is you.
Is you.
Is you.
We are this close. This close.
Be a part of history at rotary.org/endpolio.
Rotary's official mottos, service above self and one profits most who service best, were born at the dawn of the Rotary movement existence. The phrase "one profits most who service best" belongs to Rotarian author Frederick Sheldon. The phrase sounded at the Rotary Congress in Chicago for the first time. Sheldon said, "Business is the science of human service. He profits most who serves his fellows best." This statement was adopted as one of the Rotary mottos at the second convention of the American Rotary Clubs National Association. It was held in Portland in 1911. Rotary motto, service above self, was born also in Portland. Ben Collins, the Rotary Club Minneapolis president, proposed to make this phrase as Rotary movement motto during a picnic. Convention participants met the offer with enthusiasm. These slogans have been approved as the Rotary official mottos at the Detroit Convention in 1950. The 1989 Service Above Self was established as the principal motto of Rotary because it best conveys the philosophy of unselfish volunteer service.
We continue the release. Rotary Club Kyiv City is preparing the new project for the Rotary Foundation grant competition. The project name is the Remote Monitoring System of Patients Who Had Surgery of Congenital Heart Defects. The project provides a mobile device that will monitor basic vital parameters and monitor the status of health, even patients are outside of the hospital. The new initiative is the continuation of the Good Cause, which was sought by Club Rotarians last year. It is the project Save the Children's Hearts. Money for the purchase the pediatric bronchi research device for children cardiology were collected as a result of this project. Center surgeons received the device that helps treat newborn children with heart diseases in the autumn of 2015. Rotarian from Club Kyiv City, Timofey Bodikov, became the initiator and coordinator of the company. He is father of the boy whom life was saved by the Center of Pediatric Cardiology and Cardiac Surgery, Scientific and Practical Medical Center of Pediatric Cardiology and Cardiac Surgery of Ukraine Ministry of Health. Is the only institution in Ukraine where children with congenital heart diseases can be operated from their first hours of life. Rotary Times Dictionary next in the release.
Cadency, the annual period for which Rotary officers at all levels are elected, defined in the Standard Rotary Club Constitution as the period from July 1st to June 3rd of the following calendar year. Charter, the document signed by the Rotary International President and the Governor, which certifies the Rotary Club membership in Rotary International.
Charity International Festival Sunflower Fest 2016, supported by Rotary Club Kharkiv Nadia, took place in Kharkiv. This festival became the event in the cultural life of the multinational city. Report about Sunflower Fest 2016 next in the program.
An international charity festival, Sunflowers Fest 2016 in Kharkiv, became the bright firework of multinational cultures and traditions. National collectives, world-renowned stars and talented young soloists created an atmosphere of real holiday in the Kharkiv Opera and Ballet City. National artist of Ukraine Volodymyr Grishko flew from China, where he's working by the contract now, to take part in the festival. The festival was organized by Kharkiv public organizations. Rotary Club Kharkiv Nadia were among them.
За добротой і за єдиненням і за общей ідеєю, которая объединяет.
Futures for kindness, for the union, with a common idea which does not divide us. I'm glad that my team and our Rotary Club takes part in it.
Общей ротарианской сім'ї приймають в этом участие.
The money from the ticket selling, the organizers of the festival, will pass to help children in specialized orphanages of the city and the region.
Какой детский дом мы выберем, покажет время.
Tom will tell us what orphanage we will choose. We called up with many orphanages. We asked them about their needs. Needs are almost the same. We will provide assistance. We will conduct festivals, auctions, exhibitions to help children. Sunflower Fest in Kharkiv is planned to be provided each year. Also, organizers have in their plans to make the same multinational culture festivals in other Ukraine cities.
Rotary Club Kharkiv Multinational continued the project Star Summer. The project will be larger scale and more interesting this year, the organizers promise. Ina Sarioglu knows more details.
Winter is in full swing, but the Rotary Club Kharkiv International is preparing for the summer, Star Summer.
And already in January, organizers began to invite the children, participants of the project, for the first event. This year's Star Summer begins with intellectual game, Mad Head. This is a very interesting game for adults, for children, for teenagers. Very interesting game. It has appeared in Europe and has become very popular today. This game develops team spirit. It is created for intelligent children, for intelligence and for strengthening of team spirit. So we decided to take such a high note starting from the beginning of the year. Dima Arutunov have a large family. He takes part in the project together with his sister. He recalls all the events of the Start Summer with delight. What the most important thing in the project? What do you think? What do you like most? Most of all, I liked my team, the fact that we won, we did everything together. And you continue to be friends after the project? Yes, we continue to be friends. We meet, we're going out. Now we sit together at the table. Intelligent parties, where children will rest and will play the Mad Head, competing in audition, will help further, say the project coordinators. Restaurant Albier is the meeting place. The most important thing, what I deliriously love about Rotarians, is their words that there are no other people's children. They show that there is a purpose, show that we can go to this purpose and it is possible to achieve it. The most important is to show that good exists. It's nice to us to make a fairy tale.
Cheer from everywhere.
The Rotary Club Hockey Multinational Project Start Summer started 3 years ago, and every year it is getting bigger and more interesting. What is the secret of project success? Still it lasts for 3 years. Kindness. If someone makes the world worse, someone is making the world better. Therein lies the secret of success. Organizers promise many exciting adventures are waiting to the Start Summer participants this season, and the winners of the project will receive a trip to Belgium.
To see the children are happy, to see the smile and hope are in the children's eyes. It is real target of our life and work. It was the last report of the release. Send us the information about your club news to rotary@college.tv and we'll cover them in the nearest news release. Subscribe our channel and be the first to watch the new releases. Do not stint the likes and share the link of this video. See you in a week.